Hello? Check everybody, 1, 2, 3. Well, well, well. Here we are. First Wednesday of March. What the heck is that all about? I don't know. But, we're here for a Duende set, so let's do that. Hi, Mal. Thank you. Whispers. That was written like in 1994 when I was in a group called Los Hermanos de Jazz, and we were a jazz rock outfit. Hi people, thanks for joining. Let's play some more music. Misfit Toys. That was based on some information I learned on a coffee cup. It was a gift from Jeep. How about that, huh? What do you say? Shall we do some more? These are all original songs. And this next one is called Rumba del Mar.
Thank you.
right. That's Rumba Del Mar. And, Disaster at Sea, right? It's tough when that happens. Okay, I wonder what's next. We're doing kind of the heavy weird stuff. If it wasn't weird for you yet, it's going to be next. This next song is called Red Fern. This was written for my friend Brian Redfern, who was the other guitar player in Los Hermanos de Jazz. Thank you. Yeah, so there's that. The red fern, the nutmeg. DJ Jack Nice. All right. Well, so, we've been jamming along here for about 20 minutes. Let's see. This is just, Duende Set is Jeff's guitar madness, all kinds of, things that, I just need to play. So I hope you are enjoying it. Hi, Mom. Now we're gonna cleanse our palate with kind of a blues tune. Like many guitar players, I started off with blues guitar, and so this is for some of those dudes who were the formative early great blues musicians. Okay, go. The palate cleanser, the saltine cracker of the night. The next song is a little more bouncy. Thanks for being there on the phone, on the line. And let's do the bouncy song called There He Goes. I think it's this one. No, it's this one. No, it's this one. Here we go. Out the door, and he's gone, just like that. Bish, bash, bosh. Okay, thanks for being here. I got one song left. My name's Jeff. I play these guitar sets every first and third Wednesday of the month. This is episode 4. Thanks for joining. Let me know if any of these songs are good, and I'll play them more. All right, thank you. Last song is called... Jupiter Hedges. Thank you. Okay. That was Jupiter Hedges. So that was it. Thanks for being here. I'll be back in 2 weeks. 2 weeks? What date is that? Let's see. What date is that? 17th, maybe? If you want to, you can subscribe to this. And when you subscribe, you know, in YouTube, you can look at your subscriptions, and then this will pop up to the top when it gets near the date. So there's some FYI for you. Looks like I'm freaking out here. Now that the pressure's off, I can freak out. Come back in 2 weeks. I'll play more other weird music. Some weird, some not weird, but probably mostly weird. There you go. Cheerio.